Aztces, a true miracle of its day. Think about it. Before recording technology and radio broadcasts, live performance was the only way the average person could experience music. Radio was a revolution. It made popular music possible. And before long, the whole world was listening. In its first 10 years, radio became so popular, thousands of radio stations began broadcasting. It became obvious that regulation was going to be necessary. So the U.S. Department of Commerce began issuing broadcast licenses. In 1922, one of these first permits was granted to a radio station in San Diego, California. A radio station called KGB. Explosion of musical innovation, and beginning in 1972,